practiced all year in the bag and just didn't go our way. He pitched a shutout. We didn't have any opportunity to get really anything going. Everything. The one thing we had something going on was with two outs and I think twice, and that was about it. We never got to put any pressure on them, so he pitched a great game. We got to give it to their pitcher. A little bit better showing offensively, and I wish, we made an error earlier in the first inning, leadoff error, and that guy ended up scoring. They went up 1-0 with that leadoff guy getting on and with an error, and that was disappointing. But other than that, Brandon Cook pitched a great game, good enough to maybe to keep us in it. But their pitcher just pitched a great game. He was spotting three pitches, and we couldn't get anything started. So, I got to hand it to him for that.